Hi, I'm Dominic. Thanks for watching Dominic's Woodworks. And today I'm going to show you a really simple project. A simple tea light holder that would be eligible for the challenge tree contest. Check it out.
After cutting off a slice of the branch using the bandsaw, I use a Forstner bit with a tea light size diameter to drill a hole into it and make a tea light holder. Sounds pretty easy, right? Well, it wasn't. Drilling into end grain with a Forstner bit can be pretty tricky, so I started with the smaller ones and worked my way up. What I did was I used the large ones to mark the circle where I wanted to drill, and then used the smaller ones so I still had something to register against. Still, it was pretty messy and burned the wood pretty frequently.
Well, and there we go. Plain and simple tea light holder. Yes, this would be eligible for the challenge tree. But, let's be honest, it's just firewood, so let's treat it accordingly.
I use my propane torch to light the thing up, to burn it close to a crisp. And I like having a hose between the gas reservoir and the actual flame. Not because of safety reasons, but because you can't really tilt these models where the flame is directly, or the flame projector is directly attached to the main body. So I try to heat the piece up from every side, make sure that the bark is torched, and then just keep at it and watch the spectacle. What I failed to record was that it kept on smoking afterwards. So, to be on the safe side, I submerged it in a bowl of water for about an hour. Then I put it on the radiator in my shop to let it dry for about a day. To make sure that the tea light would fit in, not knowing whether the wood might have contracted or expanded in an unfavorable fashion, I used the Forstner bit to widen the hole again. Last, I use epoxy to seal the whole thing. And I heat it up with a hot air gun to make it easier for it to flow into the nooks and crannies of the piece. And it still left a nice layer on top.
Looks more like it, doesn't it? Firewood. Of course, I should use black tea lights, but... What can I do? I really like the texture that the piece got around here, this burnt, cracked look, and with the epoxy on it, it still feels, charcoal-y, but it doesn't color anymore, it doesn't give off any dirt, whatever. Tea light holder, yet another one. And this would be eligible for the challenge tree, just so you know. And, of course, probably not the best idea with a black tea light holder, but I still kind of like how it looks. So thank you for watching. Maybe this inspires you to think outside the burn box. Share this video with your friends, and remember to be inspired.